I'm an African farmer, fighting to be free.